Here we go. Okay, so that's that done. All right. So it's just a matter of figuring out how we're going to do this. Probably step system, I'd say. That would probably be the best bet. So we're going to put this one here, like so. Oops, not there. Goodbye. Okay. This one right there, that one right there. Good. Just like directly below it. Then we put this, 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 this. Oops, not there. Stop hitting the wrong spot. This and this. And we put these ones like this. There we go. And it'll just go back until it hits the roof, pretty much. Oh, wow, look at all that moonstone down there. I'm going to need to get that. Whew, that's a lot of moonstone. Okay. Eventually, I'll be able to update my altar so I can have moonstone caps, and then I will be very happy. I don't quite understand what the power system works yet. But hey, if it says more power, I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it if it gives me the chance, even if I don't understand how it works. Okay. Good. Okay, that's this part done. Don't tell me you're gonna fall off. Okay, good. Boom, boom. Oops, no, not there. Get it back up again. Thank you. And then just keep going back. Good. Then we're gonna put in some, like right here. There, 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 and there. This might actually be the last level. It didn't take too long at all, actually. Sweet. Okay. So then we do this. Yeah, that is actually the last level. What do you know? That wasn't so bad. Look at that. Nice and good. There we go. Oops, need another stack of this. Last stack! This had better last. This had better last. Okay. Oops, didn't mean to put that there. Nope. Pick that back up. Pick that one up. Okay. Sweet. Okay. So it's actually working. It is actually working. Good. Good, good, good. Let's finish up this. And finish up on that side as well. Okay, this stuff. It's not supposed to be here. There we go. Look at that. Much better. This too. This is also not supposed to be here. Okay. Actually, this one probably should go right about here. Yeah. Meh, good enough. Good enough! I'm gonna think of something out here. Basically, at some point, it's gonna have to go in straight into a... Yeah, it's gonna have to eventually go straight into a... Whatchamacallit? Ah! Complete wall. Probably. That would be right around where it connects with the building. Probably be your best bet. So like right about here. Oops. About here. There we go. There we go. And this part needs to be walled over then. Go. So like that. So that we can get this piece. If I can even reach that high. Oops, nope. Nope. Not like that. Can I just like clear up most of this stuff? How many blocks is that high? That is 1, 2, 3, 4. And that is how we mine out more marble when we're being lazy. Look at this. Look at how nice this all looks. This is going to be great. This is going to be awesome. Okay. So can we actually put down one of these things now? I think we got enough here that we got a start to it. We can get the rest of the marble later. I think that we have enough that we can just put down this like last piece. Just get the get this thing finished a bit. There we go. Okay. There we go. Good enough. Good enough. Okay, let's give them this dirt. Ugh, this is what you call spring clean. Dust out all the corners. Let's see what it looks like going down on the ground then. But first, I'm going to put down the first ever machine. This back part's going to be a little troublesome back here. Because it's not quite as beautiful as I'd hope it to be. Might just have to actually make it so the roof goes all the way back, as much as I don't want to do that. Alright. And then with that, I announce Mac Labs officially. this one piece. Actually, we'll probably put this at the back, actually. I now call Mac Labs officially open. Bang. Da 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 da! And so it begins. We officially have our own laboratory now. It's going to be full of mechanism stuff. I need to get some chests back here, some mechanism stuff. All right. How much room do I have? I got plenty of room. I can just fit it all in there. So we just go up here. And we destroy the chests. And we destroy the chest. There you go. And now we go down and we put all down. There. Where we can have it all nice and working. And it will be awesome. Alright, so put this here and here. And we'll fill up with all this lovely stuff. What else do we need in here? We need to have... Oh, I need some wood. Do I have any wood on me? Nope. But I do have a crafting table, so I'll just put down this crafting table and make myself another one. Put down crafting table. And we need to have a furnace. We've got plenty of stone, so we need to have a furnace, because every nice lab needs a furnace. We've got plenty of coal as well for it. Put down a furnace and some coal in the furnace. Let's also put this in here just in case. Never know when you might need it. And yeah, putting some coal in there. Sweet! That's it. We have started Mac Labs. It's a little rusty still. But yeah, it's started. Started. Doesn't have any power to it. It needs to have power to it, doesn't it? Yes, it definitely needs to have some power. Which it does not. Using 50 kilojoules needed 20. How is it using that if it doesn't have any? Okay, let's see here. What does it say? What does it say about starting this thing off? To get started, mechanism, mechanism machines can also use RF as energy network. Player wants to use mechanism generators. Okay, so what kind of generators do we have to start with? Okay, generators. Heat generator. Ooh, solar generator. Let's try that one. That one sounds good. Or wind turbine is another good one. Solar generator. What do we need for this? Oh, wow, it's going to need a lot of stuff. Solar panels. Let's see how to make solar panels. And enriched alloy. Okay. Osmium dust. Okay, know how to make that. Energy tablet. Oh, wow, this is going to need a lot. Oh, boy. Solar panels are made with glass. Enriched alloy again. Osmium ingots. How do you make this enriched alloys? We're going to need a lot of them. Okay. Oh, it's just... Okay. That's pretty easy to do. It's just iron surrounded by that. Okay, I can do that. That's nice and easy. Let's actually get some... All right, let's get some lovely iron down here. Okay, let's get a couple blocks of this, actually. 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's do it half and half, because I don't actually need that much iron now. I've done most of the stuff I need. I'm starting to run low on it, though. I had, like, 40 blocks of this stuff. You'd be surprised how often you end up finding you need that stuff. Okay. Oh, and the redstone. Rats, I need to bring down a couple stacks of redstone. Of course. Duh. Duh. Duh, MechTech. Don't you ever try to read the wiki. Don't you know what you need to do in all the Minecraft stuff? Okay, 1, 2, 3. There we go. Anything else in here I might need? Probably. I don't really want to take it down yet, though. Oh, copper. That's the other kind of copper, though. Okay, so let's just do stuff here, then. Okay, we will go down. And let's make ourselves some enriched alloys. Oh, and the glass panes. We do need some glass panes.